whole area of healthcare in South Carolina is fraught with want and deprivation. We're going to have somewhere between 350 and 500,000 people in this state who are not going to have any access at all that's worth anything. And that worries me. You know, this state doesn't move forward unless we're able to provide adequate access to healthcare for our people.